Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Spaces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or it'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering! Danvers, get those wires up!
The pilot is shut out! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Christ, Henderson! Your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out!
Just hold it! Where the fuck is security?
Stop! Oh god! He's dead!
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard.
He's so teeth! Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Special security request. I'm going to move to medical bed. At a shrink.
Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Ghost? Did you hear that? Stabber, ghost!
After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer corridor. I can hear you. I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Out there.
Clearance confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Centrifuge offline. please attach generator modules manually.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh.
vacuum.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.